नमस्ते फ्रेंड्स, वेलकम बैक टू द सारथी टेक्नोलॉजी। इन दिस वीडियो वी विल लर्न अबाउट स्टेप डिटेक्टर। इट्स कॉन्स्टेंट इज टाइप अंडरस्कोर स्टेप अंडरस्कोर डिटेक्टर। इट विल ट्रिगर एन इवेंट ईच टाइम द यूजर टेक अ स्टेप। ओके, एंड दिस इज वर्चुअल टाइप सेंसर दैट यूज accelerometer and its value is also calibrated just like a step counter. So let's understand what is the step detector. The step detector sensor triggers an event each time the user take a step. So it means when user will take a step, it will trigger the event. And its latency is expected to be below 2 seconds. So within 2 seconds we can get the value from the sensor. Okay, so let's directly move to the Android Studio and continue our previous project. So friends, this is the same project that we have created in the last video, and we will continue from this video. So if you have not seen the previous video, please watch that video first, then come to this video. Okay, so here first we will check the sensor is available or not, and for that here in the onCreate, if sensor manager dot get default sensor sensor dot type step detector, okay, is not equal to null. So here we will just assign the value to the step detector object, but before that we need to create that object here. Comma m m step detector. And here m step detector equal to sensor manager dot get default sensor sensor dot type step detector. Okay, put semicolon, and also we need to make an object true that we will create here. So comma is detector sensor available, detector sensor and present. Okay, is detector sensor present. Is detector sensor present true? And here else text view step detector dot set text detector sensor is not present, and also is detector sensor equal to false. Okay, is detector sensor present equal to false. Now we need to register and unregister, and for that we will use on resume and on pause. So here again we will type if condition. So if sensor manager dot get default sensor dot type step detector is not equal to null, sensor manager dot register listener this comma m step detector comma sensor delay normal. Same for the unregister. Copy this. Sensor manager dot unregister this comma m step detector. Okay, now let's come to the on sensor changed. So here you can see if the sensor equal to m step counter, we will do this thing, else if sensor event dot sensor equal to m step detector, then what we will do, we will just create an int object. So for int object, let's come to the top and here comma step detect. Equal to 0. Okay. And here step detect equal to step detect plus sensor event dot value and 0. Put semicolon and press alt enter and cast to int. So each time when this event will triggered, we will add the value in the previous value of the step detect. Okay, so first time this will be 0 plus 1 equal to 1, next time 1 plus 1 will be 2 and it will continue. Now we can show this in the text view. So text view step detector dot set text string dot value of step detect. Okay, now I think everything is done, so let's try to run this. So friends, you can see our application is running. Now just like previous video, I will put this device in my pocket and I will walk, and the result you can see on this screen. Okay, So here you can see I have taken 15 steps that you can see here, and this is the total number of steps from the last boot. Okay, so 17 plus 15, that is 32. So it means if you just close this application, and again open, you will see total number of steps here, but this will start from zero. So again I am just putting the phone in my pocket and walk. So here you can see the step detector triggers the event each time a user takes any steps, but the step counter will count all the steps from the last boot. So I think you got the point. So this is enough for this video. If you like this video, then please hit like button and also subscribe the channel. In the next video, we will learn about a new sensor. Meanwhile, please take care and bye.